thinking? You already know. Do I smell like escape? Probably so. I found your tape in my old collection. Put it in, pushed play, then I poured a fresh one. I look back with a hesitant laugh, but in reality it's dark down memory ave. All the trials and suffering we shared with each other. A lot of people thought that we were actually brothers. You know me. You know I'm a control freak. Who told you you could die before me? Gone, another dog lost to the wild. I feel like a snot-nosed child. And when I hear your smile, it's outlined in sadness. You poked holes in the magic. You taught jokes to the clowns that never learned how to appreciate the lights before the bulbs burns out. Flickr.
One little flicker of light can
I sound frustrated? Probably so. Sometimes I feel guilty I was out on the road. If I'd have seen where it was going, I'd have stopped the whole show. I realize it ain't realistic. I keep trying to make the pieces fit with the info presented. I felt resentment. I held this against myself. I wanna help my friend. It stays in my head that I was on a stage when you were laying in bed. Body was discovered by your own mother. It penetrates my chest. I still taste the regret that I slept through a late night call from your homie. But then I spoke with Sadiq the next morning. And then I smoked 1 million cigarettes. Go figure, maybe I was trying to catch up with you. Flickr.
One little flicker of light can erase the dark. One little flicker of light can erase the dark.
Yeah, I've been sinking, you already know. Do I look exhausted? Probably so. I don't get much sleep. I'm not sick, I'm fine. I'm just trying to make the most of this limited time. And I'm missing you, but I ain't gonna lie. The distance grew between I and I. And at the end, even though we didn't speak enough, you were easily one of the best people I've loved. And now I'm trying to write a song for a dead songwriter that wrote their own songs about life and death. And every breath is full of self-awareness. Don't ever be afraid to be embarrassed. So I wrote these words to describe what I cry about. But I'm certain if you were here right now, you'd ridicule these lyrics. You'd hate this chorus and probably tell me that the concept is too straightforward. Flickr.
One little